installing an air baffle. Align the tabs on both sides of the air baffle with the corresponding slots on both sides of the chassis. Then lower the air baffle into the chassis and press the air baffle down until it is securely seated. If you disconnected the RAID flash power module cable, reconnect it. If you disconnected the M.2 backplane cables, reconnect them. Install the top cover.